As more and more farmers today in Kenya look for ways to increase their shamba's productivity, efficiency, and profitability, new methods of agriculture are constantly being introduced. It's not easy to keep up sometimes with all the updates. One method of farming that has been in existence in Kenya since 1998 is called push-pull technology, which was invented by Isipe. Push-pull has recently been proving vital in the fight against the fall armyworm invasion. Fall armyworm is an invasive pest that is not just causing destruction to maize crops, but also rice, sorghum, sugarcane, and other vital crops essential for food security. I thought I'd visit a few farms to see what people know about push-pull technology and see how it's working. My first visit is to Joseph, a farmer in Vihiga County. So Joseph,
yes.
How long have you been doing push-pull?
From 2012.
Yes. What made you start practicing push-pull?
Before I started push-pull, there's no food we have here. Yes.
The harvest was low.
It's low
and poor.
Yeah.
But now?
Now it is high and high. Yes.
How about the fall armyworm? Did you have a problem with that?
Yes. The armyworm starting eating maize after 3 weeks. Yes.
And now after push-pull?
After push-pull, we are harvesting so much. Before push-pull, we harvest half a tin. Yes.
But now?
Now it is 5 bags.
From a tin to bags?
5 bags.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow. And what do you do with the rest of the crop after harvest?
After harvest, we are selling.
That's good, that's good. Yeah. How about the neighbors? Are the neighbors agreeing to do push-pull?
Yes. I'm trying to let the neighbors in karibu na mimi.
Yes, to come and learn from you.
Yes, yeah.
So you're a teacher now also.
Yes. I tell the church's leaders to come and see my push-pull.
Yeah. So the whole church now knows about push-pull.
Yes.
Well done.
Thank you.
Well done, Joseph.
Thank you, Vanessa.
Thank you.
Yes.
My next visit took me not too far away to call in on Nelson in Vihiga County. This is a very beautiful push-pull.
Yes.
Tell me, how long have you been doing push-pull?
10 years ago.
And how has it been?
It has been good throughout. When I started, there was a lot of striga weed. Now there's no striga and stem borer.
So when you started, it was because of striga
and stem borer and soil fertility management.
And now what is happening?
It is now fertile, no stem borer. Now this dangerous fall armyworm, Hakuna.
It's gone completely?
It's gone completely.
Has it attacked your neighbors?
Yes.
So Nelson, when did you first notice the fall armyworm?
In 2017. Yes.
And what did you do immediately you saw it?
I started the spraying. Nobody knew. Some were using the wood ash, but was not doing good.
Until you came to push-pull.
Push-pull.
And then you noticed what?
The push-pull is pushing it.
Away.
Away.
And now your shamba is free.
It's free, it is clean. Before, I was harvesting 3 debes only. Now it is 3.5 bags.
Three and a half bags.
This part only.
And now, where do you see yourself in a few years to come using push-pull? Are you going to continue with it?
Forever.
Forever?
In my life.
Yes.
Yeah, because I've seen the benefits. Yes.
What else do you benefit from?
The desmodium I harvest and bale and feed my cattle. Again, I sell if there is excess. I had local cows before, and I was getting 3 liters only.
Yes.
After I planted the desmodium, it improved to 5 liters.
5 liters.
Yes.
Good, good. Where did you get information about push-pull?
From the Sipe.
And you listened and you followed what they told you.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much, Nelson.
So, that's what the farmers are saying. I want to hear from an expert in push-pull. Dickens Nyagol is a senior technician working for the inventors of push-pull, Isipe.
Dickens, we've met a few farmers, yeah. And you are doing a good job because basically all of them know about push-pull. Mm. And I don't think there is anybody who's showing any resistance. So by now, yeah. How do you feel the message is going through exactly?
Well, the message is going through very well. The farmers are able to learn from different sources of information. We have the print materials that the farmers can use. We participate in agricultural shows. And we also have field days where we expose farmers to push-pull in the homes of the farmers who are already carrying out the technology. So I think the message is reaching out very well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And for those, for instance, like Vincent, yeah. Who didn't have the information, what are you going to do about it?
This is why even the Shamba Shape Up program is coming handy,
yes.
To be able to reach a much wider audience.
For more information about push-pull technology, please contact ISIPE on 020-863-2000. And you can also find out more via iShamba by texting to 21606.